pump up song is definitely Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. Hi, my name's Tehya Johnson. I work at Brigham and Women's Hospital and the MRI Research Center. So we work with groups at Brigham as well as other institutions to help them utilize MRI in their research. I've been working with MRI for a really long time, it feels like it. It's been about 8 years, and it never has stopped getting exciting seeing the inside of a brain. at Brigham, it's even more exciting, though, because I get to work with a lot of different departments. So we do imaging for groups in cardiology, oncology, gastroenterology, neurosurgery, and neurology, too. But basically anything that you can think of, meaning I get to see the inside of kidneys, hearts, intestines, everything. It's really, really interesting. We would find all sorts of weird stuff in the lab. Like, one day we found a fridge full of human brains, but it was really neat because we got to take them out and, like, look at them hands-on. He also had, like, monkey brains and mice brains and just all sorts of neat little specimens that we could look at, and it made you that much more excited about the work you were doing. But I do remember having one of those awesome science kits that came with like a telescope and a microscope and pre-made slides and extra slides, and I just remember looking at everything I could under that microscope. And my dad also would bring me out at night so I could learn the constellations and look at stuff with my telescope, and he bought me binoculars so I could, see Jupiter and Saturn, and power really is in numbers, and I think that the more women who enter STEM jobs and careers and majors in college and really excel because they're doing what they love to do, men in society as a whole has to really acknowledge that every one of us is capable and determined and intelligent, just like the men who, have been dominating these fields for forever. I think by acknowledging that, we finally get the respect that we deserve. Our achievements won't be so much about, a woman who has achieved, but instead about, celebrating the actual achievements and contributions that we as human beings make. You should take whatever opportunities are out there for you to take. Whether you make them yourself or someone offers them to you, you should just go for it. There's no stopping me.